what to do.
Opening a bridge now.
You know, Deacon, I think Abstergo are still riled up about your job last month.
Oh, you don't say. Okay, the bridge is open. Go.
You can't snoop around Abstergo's secret data without ruffling a few feathers, right?
Well, we didn't just snoop, did we? We stole their data, destroyed their precursor samples, and what else? Oh yeah, we melted a few of their servers.
That'll do it. Here we go again, back inside a mess of broken code. This time, the portal is above you, a few hundred meters.
Thank you.
Hurry!
Thank you.
Voila! We're back.
Thanks, Deacon. Let's try to keep these transfers to a minimum, okay?
Hey, come off it. That's entirely up to your initiate, my friend. I'm not the one leaving so many digital footprints around Paris you might confuse them for tiny donkey pants.
Noted. We'll call you if we need you.